Wednesday, 4th of May 2022, 11 o'clock in the morning. This is a hive that's been up for about a week, and come down to have a look, see what's occurring, and there's lots and lots of interest. That tells me that maybe, who knows with bees, there might be a swarm probably this afternoon if the weather improves. I haven't moved in because there's lots of, see that bee underneath? See, they're just floating about. Just checking it out. So they've been looking at this log with this level of intensity for 3 or 4 days now. These are scouts. See how they're just sort of milling about. If they'd have moved in, they'd fly straight in, straight out. Probably see pollen going in, but see none of that. See, there's bees flying about there. Lots and lots of bees. Some quite brightly orange ones. This is the busiest I've seen it. We're definitely scouts. So there's rain due this afternoon, apparently, maybe. It's quite it's muggy out actually. So if the weather stays like this, or if the sun comes out, maybe there'll be a swarm in. Loads of bees flying about. We shall see.